You should never try to sled down a water slide. Addison Williams. Addison and his friends snuck into a closed theme park. He then attempted to sled down a water slide. But when he got stuck in the snow, he tried to free himself, but instead he fell 35 feet to his death.